The job is partially done through to the knockout stages, but they want top spot in the group. We'll have all the action here on EA TV. Good evening. As a visiting side in this city, you've really got to hold your nerve. We're in Istanbul on a big European occasion. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray, and joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we've got Europa League group stage action to look forward to this evening. It is Başakşehir up against Sporting.
Thanks, Derek. Well, with their place in the knockout stages already confirmed, I'm sure they'll want to give the fans top spot in the group. Doesn't always mean you'll get a favourable draw, though. Either way, I can't wait for this one, Derek.
And this Europa League group stage confrontation commences. This is the lineup for the home team. It looks like a conventional 4-4-2.
A preferred formation by Arsene Wenger when he arrived at Arsenal. Two main strikers, four across the midfield. Really important for the fullbacks to link up with the wide midfielders in this system.
And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. Width comes from the wingers, it will stay high and wide. Very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
Here's Rafinha. And the referee has given them a corner. And he really is danger personified. But in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, he's added goals to his wizardry. Will he get another goal today? A brace in his last match.
And they've gone for the short corner. The corner kicks keep on coming. Decided to go for the short option. No nonsense clearance. Bruno Fernandes. The cross is on. And the cross played over, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. And he knocked it over the touchline, so it will be a throw-in here. Bruno Fernandes has it. Bruno Fernandes, here's Battaglia. Bruno Fernandes. Crossing possibilities. He's taken on the shots, but he's failed to beat the goalkeeper from early.
Well, it was well worth the effort, but well off target.
Mauassa with it. Here's Battaglia. Bruno Fernandes has it. Give it away. Can he make this move count? He wasn't messing around with the clearance. Battaglia. Bruno Fernandes. Is he going to punish them here? Across, letting guile and accuracy. In position here to protect the ball. It might be the moment to get them ahead. And that was a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready, but you really must be ready this early in the game.
Give it away. And the cross is very much on. So a throw-in here. And it's played into the centre. Taking care of business defensively here. The cross for Bruno Fernandes! Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. And cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick. And a deep ball in. You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
Bruno Fernandes has it. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes! Terrific reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out, spread yourself and hope for the best.
Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jess Reeves.
Let it breathe awkwardly on his shoulder there, and he's in some discomfort. It's a tough cookie, but I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. Bruno Fernandes has it. It's all about translating threats into goals. Execution of the corner, and you need your defender to take charge. He's lost it. Read it superbly to take back possession. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Bruno Fernandes has it, and it's a quality pass. So, a corner here. And a substitution in the offing. So, the corner played into the box. Clears his lines. And options in the centre. Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught you up at the top of his head, really.
Battaglia. And the goal kick is the outcome. To do it inside your own penalty area. Well, let's see, does he mean business? Well, they couldn't do anything with that particular cross. Genuinely thought they might cash in on that occasion, but haven't been able to do so. Throw-ins given. Will there be a tangible end product? Giving them a different option by moving in field. Well, but all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. Thank you. tremendous intuition to win it back. Is he going to punish them here? Opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I'll say one thing, technique, and he didn't have any.
Bruno Fernandes has it. Here's Rafinha. Now he must favour the cross. Did his job. With Andre Pinto. Bruno Fernandes has it, and it's Jordan Ibe here. Mauwasa with it. And slipped through beautifully. What can he do here? Into the box, clattered away. Bruno Fernandes. Goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. And he's found himself dispossessed. Fernandes. Can he make this move count? And he's clear his lines. Rodrigo Battaglia rifled against the post, but back in play. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. The referee has given a penalty following that clumsy challenge. And how important is this?
Well, a big chance to go into the lead from 12 yards. What an opportunity.
Good tackle. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Rafinha. Here's Battaglia. Bruno Fernandes. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. An authoritative challenge. Rodrigo Battaglia carrying a genuine threat here. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Corner kick played in. The keeper won't be complaining about that. The first half here comes to an end. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
And so the second half is underway in this Europa League group stage confrontation. Given away. It's all about translating threats into goals. Excellent challenge. Plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Let's see what he has in store for them. Will it come back to haunt them? A golden opportunity squandered. Lee,
what a chance. That was the game right there.
Torres on the ball. Battaglia, the tackle crisp and accurate. Let's see, does he mean business? Will he be setting the table for his team? And in the end, he's run out of space. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. A tangible end product. Cross lacking guile and accuracy. Bruno Fernandes. He's going forward well here. Can he make this move count? Tremendous ball played through. And a half-baked clearance. Battaglia. They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. He's given it away. Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. Well, it doesn't have to be a 10 out of 10 from the keeper, but high marks anyway.
7.5, I'm going to give him for that one. 7.5, well done.
Here's Rafinha. Bruno Fernandes has it. Bruno Fernandes, and threading it forward. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. That is how to apply the pressure. Effective challenge.
Have a look at this replay. Caught the keeper on his heels, and this is why. Short back lift, great strike, takes everybody by surprise.
A bit more analysis as regards the goal. So, a level contest. 1-1. Bruno Fernandes has it. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Throw-ins given. Possession seeded. Useful looking ball. Now, what can he do here? And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. All ball, no doubt about it. And he's been a bit unlucky. It'll be a throw-in. Torres on the ball. Rodrigo Battaglia. Let's see what he has in store for them. Carrying a genuine threat here. Here's Rafinha. And it's played into the centre. And on the volley, that's not exactly how he intended to catch it.
Well, it's worth a chance. 1 in 10, it goes in the top corner. 9 out of 10, goes where it did do.
With it, an awful lot of green space to run into. That's clear. Battaglia, Bruno Fernandes. Should he really have taken on the shot from that acute angle, Lee?
You're judged by your play on the pitch, and some of that play is decision-making, and he made a poor decision there.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Pau Torres. So a throw in here. Tolga Giyechi. Battaglia. So 20 minutes to go. Will there be a tangible end product? Plus high pressing. Give it away. Here's Rafinha. Rodrigo Battaglia. And dispossessed. Give it away. Move count. Let's see, does he mean business? Is he going to punish them here? Battaglia. They've given it away. Now, what can he do here? A good looking ball. Well, the post getting in the way now. And in it goes.
Well, it's not a brilliant goal, but it's a goal. In the back of the net, keeper couldn't do anything about it.
So there we have it, 2-1. Giorgi has it. Bruno Fernandes has it. Let's see what he has in store for them. The defender doing his job. Corner. He's driven in the corner. Keeper did his job to begin with. Rodrigo Battaglia. Storms rear guard action. The referee has given them a corner. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Over it comes.
Derek, I still can't believe that didn't go in. What a save.
High pressing at its best. Rodrigo Battaglia. Targets available. Cross comes in. And a goal it is. They lead by 2 now. Fully deserved.
Well, we'll see this again, and it's inches from going wide. It doesn't hit the post. It goes in. Keeper is distraught.
shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Rafinha. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponents. Well, they had the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. Crossing opportunity. And there's the feed into the box. You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
Touchline for a throw-in. Managed to play it too. Carrying a genuine threat here. And clears his lines. Nani. Bruno Fernandes. Intelligent threaded pass here. And he might be in here. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Played into the centre of the box. I must say, no shortage of space. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Will he play it in? Oh, great read there to intercept. And whipped into the box. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Lost it, and it's a quality pass. The cross is on. Cross blocked, and 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. They don't know when they need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. What can he do here? And that will be a corner. Short corner is the preferred option here. And on the volley, that's not exactly how he intended to catch it.
Well, it's worth a chance. 1 in 10, it goes in the top corner. 9 out of 10, goes where it did do.
And Pereira here. Let's see what he has in store for them. Real chance.